Day 1 Close of Play Somerset 236 AU Middlesex 183 Match Report provided by ECB Independent Reporter Network. Middlesex left-arm spinner Ravi Patel claimed a career best 7 for 81 as 13 wickets fell on an action-packed first day of the Spexivers County Championship relegation battle with Somerset at Taunton. From a promising 193 for 4, having won the toss, the hosts crashed to 236 all out, with a series of attacking shots leading to wickets. Eddie Byram top-scored with 56, his maiden championship half-century. Patel bowled 29.4 overs from the river end, getting assistance from a dry first-day pitch, but also capitalizing on some poor batting by the Somerset middle and late order. In reply, Middlesex were reduced to 5 for 3, as Craig Overton removed Nick Compton and left-arm spinner Jack Leach, who was given the new ball, accounting for Stevie Eskenazi and Sam Robson. By the close they had reached 18 for 3, 218 behind, and will need to bat well tomorrow to pass Somerset's total. There was no sign of the dramas to come when Byram and Marcus Trescothick almost batted through the morning session. Byram was dropped at slip by on 32 by Robson off Patel, and went on to reach 50 off 79 balls, with 11 fours. It was the 20-year-old Zimbabwean left-hander's 14th championship innings, and he had previously been out 7 times between 38 and 43. Trescothick gave solid support, and was unbeaten on 31 at lunch, which was taken after Byram got a leading edge to Paul Sterling to give a catch to mid-off. The afternoon session was a good contest, Trescothick falling for 37, padding up to a ball from Patel, that turned sharply from outside off stump. It was 139 for 3 when George Bartlett, who had lofted Patel over wide long and for 6 and moving to 25, was bowled around his legs by Patel looking to sweep. Tom Abell looked in excellent form, in reaching the same score before being run out by Patel. James Hildreth turned looking for a second run to fine leg, and then changed his mind, leaving his partner stranded. Even so, the pair had played Somerset into a decent position by tee. Their innings fell apart after Hildreth, on 41, was legged for attempting to reverse sweep Patel. Rolla van der Merwe went first ball, caught at slip giving Patel the charge, and Craig Overton, Dom Bess and Leach followed in rapid succession, all looking to attack. When Steve Davies was last man out, caught off another reverse sweep, Somerset appeared to have let a great position slip. But Overton then produced an excellent opening spell that saw Nick Compton caught behind, and Leach used the new ball to good effect, having Eskenazi and Robson caught by Trescothick at second slip. Day 1 T Somerset 1934 match report provided by ECB Independent Reporter Network. Ravi Patel claimed 2 wickets and a run out of Somerset posted 193 for 4 by T on the opening day of the Spexivers County Championship clash at Taunton. The left-arm spinner had Marcus Trescothick 37 lbw padding up, and bolt George Bartlett 25 around his leg sweeping in the afternoon session, which also saw him run out Tom Abell. The Somerset captain could not recover his ground when James Hildreth changed his mind over a second run and fell for 25. Earlier, Somerset opener Eddie Byram had hit his maiden championship half-century before falling to Paul Sterling for 56 on the stroke of lunch, having shared a stand of 93 with Trescothick. Hildreth was unbeaten on 35 a tee, having survived a major scare shortly before the interval. Sam Robson claimed a catch at first slip off Patel, but after consulting the umpires ruled the ball had not quite carried. Day 1 Lunch Somerset 931 match report provided by ECB Independent Reporter Network. Eddie Byram notched his maiden Spexivers County Championship half-century as Somerset enjoyed the better of the opening morning against Middlesex at Taunton. The 20-year-old Zimbabwean left-hander hit 11 fours in reaching 50 off 79 balls, and shared an opening stand of 93 with Marcus Trescothick after the hosts had won an important toss. The stand was broken in the final over before lunch, when Byram got a leading edge to a delivery from Paul Sterling, and was caught at mid-off by Adam Voges for 56. With a pitch expected to turn, batting first should prove an advantage. Somerset selected Rolla van der Merwe as a third spinner, while Middlesex were without the injured Ollie Rayner, who would have relished conditions. Trescothick overcame a hesitant start to look increasingly sold, and was unbeaten on 31 at the interval.